Congratulations, Semyon. The information that you have intercepted helped us to uncover several British sleepers. I recommended you for bestowal with the Order of the Red Star.
Thank you, Comrade Colonel.
And now let's get down to business. Have you ever heard of Andreas Meyer Mader Wenk Bartels and Heinrich Knut?
I'm not sure, Comrade Colonel.
Andreas Meyer Mader, a participant in World War I and a professional scout. He spent many years in the Eastern countries, in China, for instance, where he was Chiang Kai-shek's military counsel. He was one of the founders of the Muslim formations of USSR citizens. In 1942, he was promoted to SS Standartenfuhrer and commander of the 1st Eastern Muslim SS Regiment. In 1943, he served in the Eastern Legion's command headquarters in the Ukraine. He and his apprentices were the leaders of a Hitler gang, and with the help of their followers, they were robbing, strangling, and annihilating every living thing on Ukrainian land. Your mission is to eliminate all three of them. According to our data, they're in the settlement of Yuratishki in Belarusia now. The mission is highly dangerous, since the Germans became more careful after the latest attempt upon their lives. Patrols can be found in every second quarter. Mayor Mader himself is heavily guarded. That is why you must be in line with the situation. Clear?
Absolutely.
Dismissed. Major Litvinenko will give you all the necessary details on the operation.
We'll be right back.